Manchester United stand at the dawn of yet another league campaign. The overwhelming question being, of course, how ready are they? It's a great time to be a fan. Smiles are beaming, expectations are up. They've been deprived of the game during the off-season. It feels like an eternity. New hopes, new faces, but the same old game. That match day feeling is well and truly back.
Old Trafford rising to the occasion as only Old Trafford can. Some terrific scenes at the Stretford end. So everybody starts on nothing. Last season is in the past. We are all equals. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Yeah, Raphael Varane. He's solid in the air, Peter, he's tough in the tackle, and a very good reader of the game. Most of all, though, if something goes wrong when the opposition break through, he's got the pace to get back and make a vital intervention.
Yeah, the scourge of so many...
Hudson-Odoi!
I think it's done ever so well. Saul. Cristiano Ronaldo. Chance to break. Cristiano Ronaldo. Played out to the right. Costa plays it forward. Well positioned to make that interception.
Chelsea pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
That's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
It's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Manchester United posted an article on their site in praise of their manager. It was quite a year for him, wasn't it?
Last season couldn't really have got money, but...
Real chance!
It's off target and by quite a way. Thiago Silva needs to get it forward quickly. Zappacosta looks to get on the end of this. Still goalless at the moment. Hudson-Odoi going for goal! Thank you.
Manchester United have just announced that their manager will be taking the national team manager's job on a part-time basis. A whole new dimension to the club versus country row. Between the sides, and the score is 1-0. Pogba. Manchester United are leading with half-time drawing close. Shaw, and the header! Good delivery, no joy. Toy. Now it's Lukaku! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper. Forward. Lukaku.
Hudson-Odoi.
He's had a look. He's blown his whistle for half-time. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. But Robert still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now. Manchester United come off having scored the only goal. Exciting, and certainly plenty for us to chew on during the break. So we're already into the second period.
A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference. Bruno Fernandes, Shaw.
He's gone for goal! Loose, who's getting there? Goes down, but nothing given. Havertz plays it forward quickly. He's got away. Lukaku!
Chelsea are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now.
Cleared away. Shaw. And it's Shaw.
And it's got through.
Up to meet it! Who will be living with himself?
Thiago Silva gets it over to the other flank.
Hoists it forward.
And it's Chilwell.
Tries to dink it in. Pulisic. Hits one! Shy. That come good. So easily have been different.
Lukaku.
Manchester United leading as we head into the last quarter of the game.
Chelsea.
The hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim? Chilwell gets it back. Dashing forward at pace. Cristiano Ronaldo. So, Jim, what are you thinking? And here's Pogba. It's Fernandes! Chance! Oh, that was no routine save.
Bruno Fernandes.
A good ball. Christensen gets it away.
Pulisic.
Now it's Lukaku. And now the breakaway. Now can he capitalise? Pulisic. And the counter is on. Saul. Thiago Silva. Thiago Silva switches it towards the other side. Saul to play it forward. Battles to win it back. Well waited. Lukaku gets it. He's had a goal!
Chelsea.
Got the ball he wanted. And it's Lukaku. Forward it goes. Played in with accuracy. Kante cuts it out. Pulisic. To the last 5 minutes. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. A heavy challenge. Chilwell. It's a good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. Lovely feet.
Chelsea.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Well, they could break here. And time is up. Manchester United are off to a flyer. They have hit the ground running and hopes for the season are high. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen? We're just about out of time.